make fun of her brother, so she would like, yeah, I'm the alien, I gotta eat this mouse. Like, he was like, ah! And then he just ran away. And then her old family, mom, dad, and the sister was founding him for entire day, and in the evening, finally, they found thanks for cheering.
What if we're a forgotten genetic experiment by aliens in their attempt to create cheese? Soldiers for their army would explain our lust for war and killing each other.
Sorry. Soldiers what? What if we're a forgotten genetic experiment by aliens in their attempt to create chip soldier for their army would explain our loss to for war and killing each other? No! Hey, you gotta stop reading some fictions. We're just humans. Like, no. Stop reading fictions. So anyway, they found the brother from his friend's house closet, like that. And then they came back, but the brother kept thinking that his sister is an actual alien. So like, he was like, hey, you monster, get away from my house, you alien, like that. And then like, in the night she was sleeping, and then like she felt something, and then what's happening, and then like her brother was like tried to peel off her face, you know what I'm saying, because in the TV show the lady like, and then like, you know, off the mask. That's so silly, right? Whoa, bro. Yeah. No, I think this is just a fiction. Never this kind of thing happened in the whole life, no? It's just people's imaginary. No, this is not real. Looks real. It doesn't look real at all. Who made the pyramid then? Human. Human made it. A lot of human. So like the brother like tried to like pinch it like, hey, what are you doing? What are you doing? Let me sleep. And then like, you alien, like that. That happened. And then a few days later, he kept thinking that his sister was an alien. And then one day, the sister had a little stomachache. And in Korea, when the people have the stomachache, they, you know, like this, make the finger like this, and then bring the needle, and then pew, and then check the blood color. So if you did and the pew, and blood color is like a very dark color, it means like you have some problem with your stomach. That's Korean traditional way to check it out. Yeah, kind of acupuncture. Some kind of acupuncture. Not serious acupuncture, but quite a lot of people did it. Interesting, huh? And then the brother was like, Mom, check it. This filthy alien, check if the blood is green or not. And then like, of course, the color of the blood was very dark. So the, see, her blood color is very dark. She's not human, she's an alien. Like that, and then, oh, you silly, of course, she has a stomachache right now. Of course, the blood color is dark. And then like, oh, is it? And then like, after a few days later, he stopped adopting that his sister is an alien. So silly, right? What is the name of this? What name? Android?
No.
Sensible way of diagnosing. This is such a weird story. Yeah. Is Hachu the smaller sister?
No.
Was the sister named Yugi? No. Okay. Maybe let's go to temple. So how old were you when this happened? It's not my story. Okay, I'll be right back, chat. Let's go to temple and throw some bamboos. No cap. I'm back. Let's go. This phone is trash. Is it keep doing? It might be the reason for lag in the video, don't know. No, but if I get rid of it, I can't read chat. Like, the prison setup is quite bad, but this is the only way I can stream. There is a reason why there is a chat, of course I know, but I can't get rid of it. If I get rid of the chat, I can't see the chat. Oh, yeah. Maybe we should wear the pants on to ride the bicycle.
Let's go.
Let's go. Cool pants.
Uncomfortable? No, it's not uncomfortable at all. It's for riding the bicycle, you know. Do, do, do. Let's go. Do you know what this sounds is? No, it's seagull sound, of course. Yeah. Seagulls.
Thank you. Barbie, let's go Barbie. Come on Barbie, let's go Barbie.
Die.